And you mentioned that you wrote the foreword to Gabriel Cousins' book about diabetes and the mm-hmm. healing of this condition that's gone rampant. But you mentioned, what was it, a pound of meat was equal to?
A pound of sugar. That's some of the most recent cutting-edge research. And Dr. Gabriel Cousins did a brilliant book, a brilliant piece of all the most cutting-edge research on diabetes, and it's called There is a Cure for Diabetes, and mm-hmm. that is a great book. Our diabetes rates are skyrocketing right now with the radiation issues because it's creating the hypothyroidism. But also the other cause of the hypothyroidism is our Wi-Fi and our smart meters and our cell phones, and the iodine isn't in the diet.
No. What, a billion people are deficient in iodine, according to World Health Organization conservative estimates. Mm-hmm. So right. we have nutritional deficiencies, we have excesses that we're exposed to, we have stress. So a healer would step back from all this and not focus on the negativity and say, well, there's nothing I can do about it. Yeah. You have to take steps every day, don't you? What is your protocol to extend life for yourself and your friends and your patients?
Actually, one of the things I just had today was Stem Cell Strong, your product.
Oh, wow.
I love that product.
Wonderful.
Yeah, so that's one of the things that we've hypercharged and gotten to our clients, our
yes.
patients, etc., because that's a great product. It's all live, raw.
Yeah.
Great combination.
Medicinal mushrooms, rich mm-hmm. in beta-glucans.
Yeah, it's and those medicinal mushrooms are huge. I mm-hmm. studied a lot of the secrets of longevity mm-hmm. in Okinawa, for example, and of course, that mm-hmm. you have some of those secrets in your Stem Cell Strong. And of
right.
course, our technology works synergistically with that because it's literally activating the body's stem cells.
Yes.
And that's a lot of the results that we see. That's why one of the things we see the most with the energy enhancement system is vision improvement, that people have their hearing back after, you know, we're working with the veterans a lot. And so mm-hmm. one of our veterans had, from a cannon being fired, he had been deaf in one ear for 40 some years. Mm-hmm. And after one session in the EE system, I think he did like 4 hours though. Mm-hmm. He found the next day he had his hearing back. He would have never, ever
wow.
thought that would happen. Mm-hmm. But that's because of the way it works with the cranial nerves and that nerve cell regeneration, like I said, quadrupled mitochondrial activity. You know, so all the synapses are, the neurotransmitters are firing, and they all want to heal. Part of what's a benefit of scalar and scalar technology is its superluminal velocity. So it's a superconductive state, but superluminal velocity means it moves at approximately 1.4 times the speed of light.
Wow.
Through the body.
Mm-hmm.
So that gets very exciting. So, you know, we have our clinical studies on reversal of seizure disorder and mm-hmm. autism. It's been at University of Hawaii Medical School with Dr. Terry Shintani for 6 years. He has a reversal, 6 years now, reversal of mesothelioma.
Wow.
And the gentleman was, his partner had already died of mesothelioma. He wasn't able to lie down. The lungs were filled
with
fluid.
Yeah.
Yeah, the scar tissue, the mesothelioma.
Asbestos exposure? We don't know.
Yeah, but mesothelioma is known
usually.
To be linked to asbestos
yeah.
exposure. That
yeah.
is one thing where they know what it is.
Mm-hmm.
And he was on his way out. And he's now 71. I just saw him. And it's been 6 years, and he looks like he's in his 40s, but he gets in the energy enhancement system in Honolulu on a regular basis.
Mm.
So this is part of what now we're going to be working with the veterans, with Agent Orange exposures and things like that. One of our veterans had prostate cancer mm-hmm. and had the prostate removed. And of course, I always say that, you know, they say they got all the cancer. No, they got the whole prostate. They got all the prostate out.
Right.
And a year later, then it's aggressive. It's, you know, because it's cancer is systemic.
Yes.
And so then the cancer is aggressive. They want to do chemo and radiation. It's metastasized. And this time he came and experienced an energy enhancement system, spent about 100 hours. And he went back after and he'd been incontinent for a year. After the third.
Because of the surgery related to the prostate?
Because of the prostate, mm-hmm. you know, and he'd had it, what's the computerized one? But anyway, he'd had the prostate removed, but he'd
sure.
been incontinent for a year.
Yeah.
And so then After the third time in the system, he was no longer incontinent. He went back, after the 100 hours, went back to Rochester, New York, and he was working with the top oncologist at, it's a teaching hospital, university hospital, and the chief oncologist. And he went in and he had all the tests done. And she sat him down when he went in the office, and she goes, "I can no longer treat you as my patient." He goes, "Why?" "Because you're 100% cancer-free. We can't find any trace of it."
Wow, wow.
And so he called me from her office, called his wife first, but called me second. And so this is part of the clinical case studies now that's gone to Dr. Shintani, and they're working with. So this is the kind of results that we're seeing, because, and it goes back to my original training. In 1971, I started with nutrition, reflexology, and chiropractic.
Okay.
You know, chiropractic, chi, right?
That's, right.
It's the power that made the body heals the body. And so I look at how do we plug the body back into that cosmic light socket, universal unlimited power on, you know, because that's the infinite innate intelligence of the body that wants to heal, wants to be super healthy, wants to function perfectly. We give it the right energy, the right information, you know, and the plants, that's your DNA information, and you want the aliveness because that's your light force, your life force. You know, I eat fresh, live, raw.
Right.
You know, and so, and that's what heals.